Jerusalem must be purified. Jerusalem must be purified. The Lord said to Ezekiel, son of man, I considered the people of Israel as worthless as the leftover metal in a furnace after silver has been purified. So I am going to bring them together in Jerusalem. I will be like a metal worker who collects that metal from the furnace and melt it down. I will collect the Israelites. And blow on them with my fiery anger. They will melt inside the city of Jerusalem like silver in a furnace. They will know that I, the Lord, have punished them in my anger. The Lord said, Ezekiel, son of man, I considered the people of Israel as worthless as the leftover metal in a furnace after silver has been purified. So I am going to bring them together in Jerusalem.